on the knee.
Just the thing there.
Oh, I mean, like, the baby on the computer. The baby's on the computer.
Hey, puppy!
Okay, so the fish is ready to turn now. And as you can see, it has a very nice hammer mill. Get a fork. Give me.
That is attached to that and that is attached to that.
No.
Since as it's already attached. Hello, why you break the damn thing? You should have just seen there, man.
And then the joint.
You should have just said that. You shouldn't
take off this. This one definitely is not a fine kind of fish. That's why you need to see.
So you can see it has a nice hammermill. Look, and let me tell you something. When you excavate, put some excavate on this. Ooh, it's the jackpot! Very delicious. See? Not over dry, over fried. Like I said, 7 minutes is the way to go. Depending on the size of the fish too. And the type of the fish. The type of fish.
And the 4 points.